little heads up, Gwen. Web slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors. So hold on tight, and we'll be at my place soon.
And Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died.
Give me time. We need to set something straight first.
You mean between us?
Oh, Pete, you have enough to do. And people are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you're the bad guy.
How many times are we gonna split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people in the force that were close to my father. They'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you. Now go.
I have to get home and tell Connor the good news. And a shower wouldn't hurt either.
Oh, Scorpion. I'll get to you in a second. This looks like the work of Mr. Negative.
Such artistry.
Yep, Mr. Negative. You cheeky bastard.
Over here! No, over here! Spider-Man, hero of the people, protector of the proletariat. I want you to go all the way to the top of that factory and swing around its chimney. Let me see some tricks, splits, zips, and pouty lips, all right, handsome? Show the working steps in this town that you're the best. I want to see you work at it. Woo-hoo!
The heat is on.
Finally, some action. Rock and roll, baby.
Entertained?
something new for you, Spider-Man. How would you feel about some race challenges? Don't answer that. Your feelings are not important. What is important is you get your butt over here right now and show us you deserve to have the word man in your name. We have a challenge.
God, he gets annoying. Hey, man. Whoa, blurriness. That's the setting in the background. I hate overcast. Come on. Ooh. Fuck you. Oh, shit. I like pie. That's the only thing I can do at the moment. Yep, they saw me. I'm screwed. Damn it! Of course it would be 10 more points than I already have. Where's the seeker? Hey, speaking of seeker. Speaking of secrets, how many do I have destroyed? 7 out of 10.
Still, right. Be careful out there.
That works.
Coughing up a storm.
Oh my god, you guys are... Tell me more is going on.
We got 5 minutes, maybe 1.
Over. You can't outrun me.
How that didn't get their attention, I have no clue. Shit. Damn it. Is that your answer? Everything, punch him in the face. Alright, I'll see you guys for the next part.